Hi guys, welcome to today's video. In this video, we are checking out this 2016 Toyota Camry. So let's get into it. So, it's got your Toyota Camry front end, as you can see. Headlight protectors and bonnet protector. Here are your LED daytime running lights. Is gunmetal grey treatment here on that bit of grill. Under the bonnet is a 2.5 litre 4-cylinder petrol engine. I don't know the kilowatts and the newton meters, but I'll put it in the description below. It's got your 16-inch alloy wheels with your Michelin tyres, and there are stacks of tread left in the tyres. Size 10 signals. As you can see, it's a September 16 build. Camry floor mats. Decent sized glove box. SRS airbags, there's 6 of them. Hard plastics here not only feel good, but look premium. Brushed aluminium here. Door pockets. This is the last Camry to be built here in Australia. September 16 build. In the back, I have plenty of room. Rear air vents. Flip down center armrest with 2 cup holders. Seats are nicely trimmed. They're comfy. And I've got room in the back. 1 map pocket. It's the Camry Altise, as you can see by the badging. Get into the boot. As you can see, there's plenty of boot space and 60-40 split folding rear seats. The car came brand new from Ken Mills Toyota. It's got a reversing camera, as you can see. It's got a sharp look, this car, looking at the back. So, here's your certificate. What's the odometer? 36,953 on the certificate. Right, I'm in the vehicle, so I just need to get myself into a comfortable position. Move my seat forward a bit. So, to start it, it's a key start. And it starts first go. It's currently on 36,804 kilometers. So, it's got your plastic steering wheel, and steering is a bit vague, but it's still electric power steering. That's telling me to put my seat belt on. So it's not due for a service until the 3rd of May this year. That day has already been, so this car's overdue for its service. Always due until 43,000 kilometers. So, it's got your phone controls here. There's no voice control. I think that the Atara models came with that. Steering wheel mounted audio controls on this side. It's got your cruise control. Automatic headlights, but no auto wipers. It's got your electric windows and electric mirrors. Automatic driver side window, central lock-in. And here are your electronic mirrors. Build quality is good. This shakes a little bit. Hazards. So you can go through different tracks and the mute button, then you can go back. Sound system example.
Hi Joe with the headlines. It remains a mystery how a fully vaccinated Gold Coast man caught coronavirus. The man in his 40s had recently completed 14 days of hotel quarantine.
So it tells you the time there and it's 33 minutes past 3. Storage here and a USB plug in AUX. What else does it have? So you can go through different tracks.
Don't put their money where their mouth is. The ethical consumer report has found 87% of people want to taste.
So you can go scan. Settings. You can seek. And track. You can go through different stations. It's got AM, FM radio, audio, disc, AM and Bluetooth audio, USB 1 and USB 2 and AUX, reorder, car settings. So this is the fuel economy. So it tells you how bad you are at using fuel and ranges. 387 kilometers past record. As you can see, can update it. Clear, you can clear it. Set up. So that's the setup there. As you can see, you can have the screen off. Vehicle. So that's for customizations. The recruitment platform that empowers people to take ownership of their search for work or search for employees. They've cut the cost of advertising positions to nothing and increased the efficiency of your candidates inside for business. Phone, air conditioning. Air conditioning blows icy cold. You can adjust those air vents, temperature. The switch gear feels good. Direction of air. The misters. Air circulation. It's got a 6-speed automatic transmission. 2 decent sized cup holders. Bit of storage here, as you can see. Overhead console. Vanity mirror, so good if your passenger is doing her lipstick. Headliner is in pretty good condition. Now guys, I have a question for you guys. Do you think this is better, or do you think Ford FG Falcons are better? I'll leave that up to you guys. The reason why I ask that question is because the Ford FG Falcons are 350 million plus times better than the last generation Mazda 3. You can adjust the brightness of the dash. What is this? You can go back. Right, just give you a look at the LED daytime running lights. They're not on. Right, let's shut it off now. You can open the boost and the fuel cap from there. So, this is Jordan's car reviews, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel and tap the notification bell. And please also like and share the video, and please also drop a comment, and please also help me get to 1,000 subscribers. Peace out.